You should empty the dirt cup after every use, or when it's filled to the max line. Press this button and pull to remove the dirt cup. Then press here to flip open the lid for easy emptying. To clean the rinsable filter, lift the handle and pull up. Remove the filter and tap it over the trash. Then, rinse it under water and let it dry for 24 hours. You can also remove the filter assembly and clean it with a soft brush or cloth. When you're done, insert it back into the dirt cup. Be sure to align the tab on the side with the notch on the dirt cup. Once the filter is dry, set it back into place and reinsert the filter assembly, aligning this tab with the notch in the front of the dirt cup. Use a dry cloth or soft dusting brush to remove any dust or debris from terminals on your charger, battery, and vacuum cleaner. If there is a blockage in the brush roll, switch off the vacuum cleaner and remove the battery. Now, flip it over, press these tabs down, and lift up the base plate. You can now remove debris and hair from the brush roll and belt. Realign the plate and snap it back into place. Now flip it back over and reinsert the battery. You should empty the dirt cup after every use, or when it's